The 1925 horse and a quarter Baker Monitor engine, and Jack Jr., as many people referred to him. This is a hit and miss engine. I'm just gonna get a little shaky and we'll take it off the tripod. A little rattle you hear when it fires, it's the handle on the flywheel. The rod sticking out of the gear is what sparks the engine when it falls through. The other lever in the back there, and you can kind of see back there, it locks it out, so that's what makes it spin, and then when that trips back out and the governor slows down, it'll make it fire again. Back on it right now, but there's a lever that when you pull this from the other side, it'll engage it to the gear. That runs your pump up and down. That's the plate that bolts the pump on. Haven't had this one running for a couple of years. Finally got her out. Now I got a half-assed cart made for it. The wheels are just some I had laying around. They aren't really the size I want for this. Looks like the cart's a little wobbly. That's the buzz coil there, which is one I picked up off of eBay. Yeah, it makes them. They got a white oak case on them. They look pretty nice. KW points on it. I'm gonna make the regular battery box. I've got more of an original style. I like the Model A's and T's had buzz coil for it. I had her running a while before and finally got the camera out. That's why the water is steaming a little bit. Isn't the right muffler for it. I haven't been able to find the right one. That's just the handle they made. Like I say, nothing fancy on the cart or anything that way, or the truck for it. The little cover here actually has to take the wing nut open. There's a little cup in there you put oil in and put it back. Dump it into the engine that way. You're supposed to do that every time you start them if you've been running them long.